Friend Zayli Coda is online.
Friendship drive charging.
Four, entering super three, cruise.
Two, one, engage.
Frame shift drive engaged. Friend T Hebel 00DY is online. Scan crew ISCS TY-JA64-13, IC body, 986 credits. Distance from arrival 726.4 light seconds. Landable, no atmosphere. Rotation period 1 days. Orbital period 3092.9 days. Mass 0.12 Earth masses. Gravity 0.3 G. Temperature 20 Kelvin. Pressure 90.1 Pascal. Materials detected: sulfur, carbon, iron, phosphorus, nickel, chromium, zinc, arsenic, niobium, tin, tellurium.
Orbital flight engaged.
Engines off. Impulse engaged. Arrived at planet. Crew risks TY-JA64-13. Friend Mirail Men, UGC, is online. Friend T Hebel 00DY is offline. friend Mireille Men, UGC, is online. -66.47, longitude -56.13. Prepare for surface operations. Launch surface recon vehicle with starter loadout.
Threshold reached. Reached 18 high density composites. Threshold set at 15. Threshold reached. Reached 18 conductive ceramics. Threshold set at 15.
Compound shielding.
Threshold reached. Reached 22 mechanical components. Threshold set at 15.
Abandoned data log. Data point.
Threshold reached. Reached 18 specialized legacy firmware. Threshold set at 15.
collected 3 items of material classified scan databanks. Collected 3 items of material specialized legacy firmware. Collected 3 items of material heat dispersion plate. Scanned abandoned data log. Scanned abandoned data log.
Threshold reached. Material shield reached 18 shield emitters. Threshold set at 15. Threshold reached.
Material phase alloys.
Reached 15 phase alloys. Threshold set at 15.
Threshold reached. Material hybrid capacitors.
Reached 18 hybrid capacitors. Threshold set at 15.
Friend Frog 2001, UGC, is online.
Threshold reached. Reached 21 hybrid capacitors. Threshold set at 15.
Scanned abandoned data log. Friend Frog 2001, UGC, is offline. Surface Recon Vehicle back on board, Commander. Friend Frog 2001, UGC, is online. Friend Frog 2001, UGC, is online. Takeoff sequence in progress, Commander. Friend Johnny MacGyver, UGC, is online. Hyperspace to system HW31-2 red main sequence M star scoopable warp drive engaging. Arrived at Kruisk's HW-SB31-2 second visit, jump distance 7.4 light years, fuel used 0.1 tons, fuel left 21.9 tons. Refueled 1.86 tons of fuel. Fuel level is now 23.78 tons. Scan Star Kruisk's HW-SB31-2C. Dark red non-main sequence L star, 2,887 credits, 0.2 stellar masses, absolute magnitude 12.6, orbital period 3.7 days, habitable zone 11 to 22 light seconds, age 12.92 billion years. Scan Star Kruisk's HW-SB31-2D, methane dwarf star, 2,882 credits, 0.1 stellar masses, absolute magnitude 16.2, orbital period 3.7 days, age 12.92 billion years. Scan Kruisk's HW-SB31-2CD1, high metal content body, 29,756 credits, distance from arrival 1472.9 light seconds, landable, no atmosphere, tidally locked, orbital period 14.6 days, mass 0.032 Earth masses, gravity 0.3 g, temperature 210 Kelvin, no surface pressure, materials detected iron, nickel, sulfur, carbon, manganese, phosphorus, zinc, selenium, niobium, molybdenum, ruthenium. Engaged, arrived at planet, cruise HW-SB31-2CD1. Call Commander at latitude minus 7.28, longitude minus 35.96, engines off. Launch surface beacon vehicle with starter loadout. And abandoned data log.
Threshold reached. Reached 18 tagged encryption codes. Threshold set at 15.
Of material tagged encryption codes. Abandoned data log. Scanned abandoned data log. Abandoned data log. Boarded Mothership Commander, prepare for flight operations. Friend Line Era is online.